Konnichiwa, everybody. This is Dark Comet, and welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day out there so far. Welcome back to the Ghost of Tsushima Iki Island DLC. This is going to be episode number 8 of Jin's adventures on Iki Island. In last episode, we saw Jin go investigate who was impersonating the ghost. He found out it was Kenji, his long-lost friend, and he had to go help Kenji with a group of bandits who are angry at him and recover some stolen goods from the Mongols. So that was kind of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that. In this episode, we are going to see that a monk gave himself to the Mongols to stop them from destroying a camp of survivors near Lake Nagata. Jin agrees to stop the Mongols and return the monk to the camp that desperately needs him. We're going to also see Jin relax in a nearby hot spring with a group of monkeys that are hanging out there and reflect on his horse Kage. And then we're going to see him defend a cat sanctuary and a deer sanctuary and a monkey sanctuary. This is something that was added to the game. They're quite fun. You go and find the sanctuaries, defend them or rescue them and keep the animals safe from the Mongols. And then you play a flute and use a special rhythm to lure them in and become friends with them. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I look forward to sharing with you, and let's get busy, guys.
We'll get some rest soon. This never should have happened.
Let's go, Kirk.
We have no training.
I don't even have a sword. But we can't abandon him to the Mongols. We owe him our lives.
A samurai.
He's down.
We have no food for you, my lord.
I wouldn't accept any if you did. Not after what the Eagle Tribe did to your camp. Was anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshun, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.
I can't believe it. It's been 15 years since I saw a samurai.
You must mean Lord Sakai's men.
Yes, from the invasion. There's nothing here for you to take. The Mongols have it all.
I'm here to help find the monk, Doshun.
You are? My husband and a few others are looking for him. They followed the Mongols toward the bridge. I'll show you.
You should stay. It could be dangerous.
I want to help. I owe Doshun more than most. This way.
What you did.
What I said earlier about the samurai? I'm sorry. The invasion took so much from me.
You mean your arm? You must have been a child. War or no, that shouldn't have happened.
I found a wounded samurai in our stable. Gave him food and water. My father caught me. Cut off my arm. The hand that fed the enemy, he said.
That's cruel. He was wrong.
No. He was right. The next night, the samurai came to our village and slaughtered everyone. It was Doshun who took me in, tended my wound. I survived because of him. I owe him my life.
Something on the path. Men have been cut down.
My husband!
Stay there. I'll check.
I think I might be sick.
Focus on breathing. This man is older.
Lokoro. He left with my husband. He was new to camp.
He's younger. There's a mark on his chin.
That's Kanaji. He had a wife and children. Do you think my husband got away?
We need to find the Mongols, quickly. There's something on the path. This rice. It must have come from your camp.
Likely. The Mongols took all our food.
Let's follow it.
What would Hotoke say if she knew who you are? Mutilated. Her village slaughtered. All to feed your father's arrogance.
You didn't answer my question about my husband. Do you think he got away?
We should go as fast as we can.
I'm trying. But my feet and back. I had to come. I owe Doshun everything. But if I lose my husband, I don't know what I'll do.
We'll find him.
I never thought I'd have a family. But then I met Togo. With him, so many things became possible. But without him...
Stay here until I kill the Mongols.
Mongols on the beach. I need a better look. Bound. Ready for execution.
No.
Kogo! Is he hurt?
I can't tell. But the Mongols will kill him if they know we're here.
You can't save both. Sacrifice her husband and she falls into despair. Let the monk die and her hopes die with him.
Please, you have to save them.
I won't be able to save both. The moment I make a move, the Mongols will see me. When that happens...
I can't lose either of them.
I'll do what I can.
Is it over? My lord, you saved me.
You can thank your wife for that.
Our family is grateful to you, but I fear for those back at camp. Doshin made sure we were fed, had medicine.
Is there anywhere else they can go?
It's dangerous to travel, especially for us, with me being pregnant.
If I had known...
No, we won't risk it. We'll stay at camp.
You have each other and your child. You will do well.
Thank you, my lord.
Come, Hotoke. Let's take Doshun from the beach. Give him a funeral.
Listen!
Hello, little one. I can't believe I almost lost Kage at sea. If he died, I don't know what I would do. Light here reminds me of a song my mother would play. How did that melody go?
It's an ambush. Bastards! You pay for that. Regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for booking practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.
Chinharu!
Thank you.
sir.
They see you. They'll find you. You can't hide the stink of your father's failure.
Thank you.
mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. Mother would sit us down by deer like these and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart. Mongols capturing monkeys?
Chiharu,
to you, son.
The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.